very small village in the north of the Disco Bucht. And as you see not very much because it's quite foggy. But here the harbor is full of icebergs still also. Yeah. Nice icebergs swimming in the harbor basin. And here our zodiacs. Like always we have a zodiac, a transfer. Nicely crossing the icebergs, that's quite fun. So we are August 5th now and this here is Uummannaq. A small fisher village really in the north of Greenland. Behind me the harbor, it's quite foggy today, as you can see here. Two icebergs quite close, there's the fog and the Bremen is just behind the first fog cloud. Not so far away, but a little bit dizzy the view. Here's the small harbor and here the village. Very typically 1,200 inhabitants. And interesting to see, and here you see even the small icebergs directly in the harbor. So, and now walking here through Uummannaq in the north of Greenland. And I picked a very authentic part here. Here. Yeah. Here some impressions more from Uummannaq, small harbor in the north, and here on the right is a seafood factory, and the people there just showed me the fish. So really, this is fresh, this is pure seafood. Looking forward to dinner this evening in the ship, because somebody apparently bought fish there for the kitchen, for the ship's cuisine.